lava coming? Well, I suppose we do. Jesus Christ. Ah, better save it. All the save games. For miles back. Just... green. Okay. Obviously that disappeared. Me followers fell down into the lava and then... got teleported back. Okay, I better save it. Righty. Yeah, try some. Nah. Paralyzed stone golem or whatever it is. Gold golem. Okay, where's Curbiton? Got a taxi and rattles. The original crew I tried to bring in. Sacrifice all your gold? All? All? That'll probably end it. Oh, I deal 25% more damage. Okay, that's all? What does this one do? Same? Oh my god, I got no gold, but we do 25% more damage.
Do you have a death wish?
I'm right behind you. What? Sure. Just keep your dead plant parts to yourself.
Can we get there yet? You've got glass armor. Put it on. Right.
No.
Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god, I got healed by Kerwin. Wasn't enough though. Right. So Ori should be wearing a glass armor now. Is he in there? I can't see him. We can't go through there. Oh yes we can. It's just a small lip we can't step over. Oh my god. See anything? Almost dead.
Your fate is sealed by your own hand.
Oh, what is the knockdown? I can't see, I can't move. Where is blocking me?
I'm still following you, champion.
Hey.
That's some deadly magic in your hands.
We didn't kill him then, didn't we? I don't think so. Is there such a thing as a phobia of fire? Because if someone had that... This would be impossible with one fire, with no souls. It's hard enough with these guys. Oh, but if you're a stealth archer, you probably just hide somewhere out of sight and shoot him dead. Like, from back here, crouch down.
Leave your heart.
And no one else would ever touch
you. You don't know who you're messing with.
Is there something you need?
Okay, I tried to hit him, he disappears, and bloody I hit a follower. That's how it works.
Thank you. What do you want now? Sure. Just keep your dead plant parts.
Okay, I got nothing. I thought I had arrows. For some reason, I thought I had arrows. Dying? Okay, we got all our gold back.